Hello everybody, Cars on Bricks here, and in this video I'll be answering all your questions that you left on the 300 subscriber special Q&A video. Before we start this video, I would just like to thank everyone who has left a question in my Q&A section, who has liked my videos, who has watched my videos, and who has subscribed to me. Without further ado, let's move on to the questions. The first question is from Eric Lim. His question is, what is your goal with this channel? Is there a specific number of subscribers you would like to achieve? Congrats on 300 subs. Firstly, thank you for congratulating me. I really appreciate it. And my goal with this channel is to just get as far as I can with it. And with a specific number of subscribers, I don't really have one because there's so many possibilities and so many endless numbers that I can go to, but I'm just happy with what I have today. Next question is from SmartRC12. Congrats on 300. Thank you. Who's your favorite Cars character? Now, I know this is a very basic answer, but it's probably Lightning McQueen. We've just seen the most of him. Now, I really don't know, like, a lot of the rarity and all that stuff, but I would probably say my Airshow Lightning McQueen or my Toys R Us Nigel Gearsley or Francesco Brunoli. Those are just my guesses, though. Aside from Lego and Cars, what else do you like? I love watching baseball and playing baseball. Carborendian Fanatic says, congratulations of 300 subs. Keep it up. Thank you very much. Where do you get your cars from? / how many do you have? Mostly, I get my cars from my local Walmart, or sometimes I just get them on Amazon. Now, the second question is pretty tough to calculate. I would probably say around 300, well, let's just say between 300 and 400. And the last question is also from the Carborendian Fanatic. He asks, how do you do side-by-side comparisons? Great question, I'll show you right now. And now see, I am going to be screen recording the scene or the part of the movie that I want in the side-by-side comparison. After I screen record the video, I crop down the time to the time needed. I then add my original video into iMovie. Then I add the screen recorded bit as a split screen. After that, you just adjust with the timing and make sure that everything is all right. Thank you to everyone who left comments in the comment section of my 300 subscriber special. Cars on Bricks, out.